This morning, the Sheboygan Health Department will discuss three more cases of tuberculosis that have surfaced. Health officials tell 12 News a foreign-born parent who moved to Sheboygan County in the fall transmitted the disease to their three children. The first case surfaced in April at South High School. Officials have just announced that there are two other cases, one at South and one at Horace Mann Middle School. Health officials do not expect any transmission of TB has occurred at the schools, and initial testing came back negative.